Thought I'd try a much shorter intro this time. We're gonna be doing a city block here for a business, and we're gonna do it for free in exchange for recording the video. I'll show you some quick videos beforehand, but it's pretty overgrown. And I'm no SB Mowing or Al Blades or Tim or any of those guys, so I'm kind of winging it. I think what I'm gonna do is mow on my highest setting and bag a lot of this. Then I will edge and find the edge, and then I'll mow it all down a little bit better. But all right, here we go.
Thank you.
Stalky and woody. My weed eater would have trouble getting through it. That's why I tried to use my edger to just bust it up. But this is the best it's going to get for now. I'm going to mow and come back with a string trimmer because I'm kind of fed up with it and I'm sick of using my edger. Thank you. One note, the owner did say that there's some poison ivy in this corner. I don't see it, but I break out in a really bad rash when I get into it, so I'm not gonna mess with it. I'll just take that as a freebie. I'm gonna mow around the corner. I'll try to weed eat up next to it, but I'm not gonna go all the way up in it. Weed eating is kind of a weakness of mine. I'm still not great. I probably never will be at this point because I've been doing this for a while. I'm gonna weed eat in super quick, fast motion, and I'll just cut from spot to spot. Yeah! So I'm not sure how, but I completely forgot about this whole section. I need to mow it. And then there's a section up here that I need to edge. And I forgot about that little section of sidewalk. I was getting kind of sick of edging. Oh wow, I'm filthy. All right, back to it. Just did 20-30 minutes worth of string trimmer work and apparently forgot to hit record, but hey, that's done. This piece up here, if I could point, that's all dirt. Apparently that piece of sidewalk is missing, so I've done as much as I can there. Now I'm gonna mow.